of the session. On target one, representing France, Audrey Adiceom. On target two, representing Japan, Waka Sonoda. Line judge for this match. Pull your canteen. So in this women's second round match for you, it will be Audrey Adiceom of France on target number one. Get us underway and shoot first.
フランスのアディソン選手の先行です。8
8 10 10 24 scored by Audrey Adiceom of France with her first three arrows. 2 9s and a 10 for Waka Sonoda of Japan. Gives her an early lead, 28. Her score, 2 set points to 0, she leads. Adiceom of France defeated Ivieva of Kazakhstan in the last round, 7-3. Sonoda defeating Katina Loring of the USA, 6-4 in the last round. It will be the French woman on target one who will shoot first again in this match. From Adiceom of France, although that last arrow could be upgraded to a 6, although that won't make any difference to the set of Japan, shooting 26 with those three arrows, so she goes into a 4 set points to 0 lead. Many times yesterday and today we've seen archers race into a 4 set points to 0 lead and to be pulled back by their opponents. That's exactly what Adiceom of France needs to do now here in this third set. She'll shoot first again, hoping to get on the scoreboard and take the set away from the Japanese archer. Scored by Waka Sonoda of Japan, a 27 from Adiceom of France. She's done what she needed to do. She gets herself on the set point scoreboard. It's now 4 set points to 2 in favour of the Japanese archer. Set we go, and the French archer on target one will shoot first again. Nine. Seven. Seven. 24 scored by the Japanese archer, but 25 from the French archer. So we are into a fifth and final set here because it is four set points each now.
ただいまの第4セット、ターゲットに日本の園田選手が24点、ターゲット1、フランスのアリソン選手が25点、アリソン選手に2ポイントが追加され、ただいま4対4の同点となっています。勝敗は第5セットにもつれ込みます。
Of Japan looking to do what none of her teammates have managed to do so far. We get into the third round of this competition. Adiceom in her way. And she will shoot first in this final set. Eight, possibly nine. Seven.
Nine.
Ten.
Two.
A little clench of the fist there for Sonoda of Japan. 10-8-10 with her final three arrows. 8-7 for Audrey of France. So the archers shake hands on the shooting line, but we await the official result from the judges of this match. Official confirmation, a big, big moment for Japanese archers today. A third round place, congratulations, Waka Sonoda of Japan, through into the third round, 6 set points to 4.